When you come to my website, when you see the free pattern, and don't get mad at me because you cannot copy and paste my information, you can just screenshot. That is one thing. If you don't feel like supporting my work by purchasing the pattern, it's fine. You can screenshot my information. So you ask why my design is not always free. Today you find out in our crochet vlog. Hey tribe, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to talk to you about why all my designs or video tutorial that I show with you here or share with you here is only demonstrated on my site and it's not sharing all the sizes for free. Today I want to let you know why. First of all, because I am a crochet designer and everything I share with you is not just a hobby for me. Everything that I share with you is come from the work that I spend hours and hours to design something to share with you. We also have a team of a woman who helping me to work on all sizes to make sure that it will fit you. For example, at this moment we are working on with this beautiful Athena bikini bottom. And you know, to make my own size is one thing, but to make all the sizes to fit everybody, that is another big thing. So one design is not just to take overnight or 2 nights or a few days to finish it and be able to just film it and share with you and be able to share everything with you for free here. Although I would love to do that, but unfortunately YouTube doesn't pay me that good. And if you don't know it yet, all the YouTuber or the people who do a video here, they can't really live on YouTube if they are not big channel yet. So for me to share with you is to also, most of all, is to walk through with those who actually purchase the pattern. I want to be clear with you here. It's not like I'm trying to, you know, say something else and do something else, because some people wrote me, oh, how can you say it's shared for free? Some patterns are for free also on my website and still people complain because they cannot copy and paste. They cannot copy and paste all my information from my website because that is copyright protection. But I also say to everyone, if you don't have the money to buy the pattern, or if you look at my free pattern and you're not happy on my website that you have to be there and scroll up and down, you can just screenshot on my website. This is the way that you can do without having to always look at my website all the time. But more than that, I cannot do because I have to make a living too, you know, and this is my job. I do what I can to share with you. And as I already mentioned earlier, everything have to come in balance. We cannot just giving or receiving without the other way around, like inhaling you need exhaling. So I just want to be clear with you, I am so happy that I have this opportunity and have time to film and to share everything with you here. But also want you to know that when you come to my website, when you see the free pattern, and don't get mad at me because you cannot copy and paste my information, you can just screenshot. That is one thing. If you don't feel like supporting my work by purchasing the pattern, it's fine. You can screenshot my information. But as I said, I cannot share everything of my pattern for free here, and I cannot give all the sizes for free here, because everything going through one design is take lots of time to work through it to make sure that it will fit you. For example, BFF bra, the one that I'm wearing it right now, and many of you also see the picture on social media, Instagram and Facebook, that this design is like fit for all sizes. Some people see and say, oh, it's not gonna fit me. Actually, we make sure, we is mean that me and my woman, the people who are in our tribes, our team, are helping to make this piece come to life, and that make sure that it will support you gratefully when you wear, and even though when you need to feed your baby. BFF stand for breastfeeding friendly, and most of the women who are testing for me, they make sure that it will fit you even in XL size. So this is not a one job, like one woman show. This is like everyone working together as a team, and we take a lot of time and energy into this design and all the design that we make sure before we publish it, before I publish it to my Ravelry or on Etsy. This is the reason why that I cannot give all the sizes for free online, because I still have to pay the bills. And I hope you understand that And yeah, I hope you stay around here and stick around my channel. I want you to understand and to feel a little bit to the heart and to the feeling of the one behind the camera. Not only me, but everyone who make a video for you. Everyone who are crochet designer and not just someone look at someone else's work and trying to make tutorial just to get a little money from YouTube. I'm not that person, so I'm not live off from the YouTube money. This is my own design. I'm not going to someone else's design and trying to show you how to do it. So, you know, this is different. If you do it for hobby, just to share your passion and to share what you can do online, that is one thing, and everyone can try to figure it out by yourself how to make it to fit you. This is amazing that someone take the time to film it and show you how to make it that fit her, and for you, you just have to figure it out and trying to fit yourself by yourself. That is one thing that is amazing as well, because filming, editing, doing one video, it takes lots of time. You should say thank you to that person. But it's not like when you watch my video, it's not like you have to figure out how to do by yourself. When it's come already into the form of video, meaning that I have a pattern for you that you can work with me through the video, and with the pattern together, you can really make the top that will fit you, that the video is complement with the written pattern. This is how I work, and yeah, this is just the way it is. And if you're not happy here because I don't give you everything, you're welcome to leave. I don't hold you back. I really want to create a community that we all can be here and learn and can grow together. And if you would like to get to know more of my work, my team, and the women that working together in our tribe, you're welcome to join our Facebook group. I put the link down for you, or you can just remember Crochet Tribe Maya Luna Corazon, and come to join us there if you think this is something for you. All right, I see you next Wednesday, and next Wednesday I show you how to make this beautiful stitch marker by yourself. It's so easy and fun to do. Have a beautiful day. Happy crocheting. Mwah. Bye.